go.
Let's go. Right.
Just go, yeah.
So, we're in the town of Ypres in Belgium, and standing in front of a very famous colossal. It's very beautiful, and isn't as old as it looks. It's actually almost completely rebuilt after the war. But what's interesting about this place is we've just been chatting to some locals about it. And apparently, back in the Middle Ages, everybody would crowd here once a year, and somebody would go up to the belfry of the cloth hall and would throw cats off the bell tower to a horrifying death. And everybody would cheer, and it was thought for years that this was a way of sort of warding off the creepy devil-worshipping forces of witchcraft in the area by killing off the familiars. But actually it turns out that they now think it was just a pest control method, a kind of crowd-pleasing way to dispatch